This is Lenny Farley, Purdue University Extension Forester. Now let's ID that tree. On this edition of ID That Tree, we're going to introduce you to another Indiana magnolia. This is cucumber tree or cucumber magnolia. Found in extreme southern and southeastern Indiana, always was probably a pretty rare tree in Indiana, but we can still find it in the wild and it's occasionally planted as an ornamental. Cucumber magnolia gets its name from the green fruit, which do slightly resemble a cucumber. This tree has alternate leaf arrangement, as in most of the magnolias. Relatively large leaves, but not nearly so large as our umbrella magnolia that we've introduced in the past. The long buds, they're smooth and pointed, are characteristic of magnolia, as are the relatively smooth twigs. The leaves tend to be fairly broad and not quite as long as some of the other magnolias. One of the really good identification characteristics for this tree is its bark. Most magnolias have a relatively smooth, light gray bark, where the bark on cucumber magnolia, as you can see, is broken up into long running fissures and has a brownish color. In fact, in the Appalachians, where this tree can get to be quite large, it can start looking like its cousin, tulip tree. Cucumber magnolia produces quite a bit of shade with those large leaves, and does get to be a tall and large tree, and by all accounts looks like it can be planted across Indiana. So a rare magnolia for our state, but one that we can find actually planted ornamentally in a variety of locations, and maybe one to consider if you're looking for a large tree for your yard.